Hey dudes, welcome back to The Walking Dead. There's still no sun in this part, so I hope you still enjoy it. Have a good time. Can I look at you? I can talk to you? You should be. Yes, I'm your guardian angel. Look at the photo. Take it. Oh, what the fuck are you doing, man? Oh, what the hell? Why? Why can I only tell it to Kenny, Catherine, and Doc? University Gay Athens, is it? No. Gross Athens? Good Athens? Great Athens? I really have no idea what a G is standing for in UGA. What is two? Okay, for sure. I can kill her. Something else. Oh, there was something here. What? Search it. Right, let's see. Oh, I can move this. Move the pallet. Does she know that it was my family? I don't know. No. Oh, apparently he knows. She knows. Whoop it. They are really smart. The drawers are at their side. Yeah. Things have been scary, huh? Because of the zombie apocalypse. I think your dad is dead. But I'm not going to tell you that. Look at the fish. What do you plan to? This is. Damn, she's smart. Deadhead. Because they're dead, I hope now they just got in over the place. Oh boy. She wasn't mean. I killed someone. I just say you killed someone, man. But who did he murder? I still don't know. Oh god! No. What a letter? My fucking hand is covered with blood. Oh my god. There's a bleed, you can see it. Maybe in there. Oh, the vier wound. Alright, alright. I'm going to take that if I can. Yes, nice. First, put on the TV. Too bad. Alright, then take the bandage. What the hell is that? Condoms? Okay. Just say okay, you won't. Yes. Well, let's put those condoms on it. Oh, it will have condoms. The blood is gone, but she was bleeding here, and he put the bandage here, so kind of strange. You mean your brother? One clan? Very bad. No, you asked. All right. All right. I'm going to end this episode for now. I hope you enjoyed it. Well, subscribe if you liked it. Comment. I don't know, tell me how I can improve my videos, and yeah, that's it. Bye.